And I try not to disturb what happens up front in the contact. I'm literally riding all from my seat to my, from my leg to my seat to my hand. It stays forward and soft. A carried hand. You see a lot of these riders today in these braced piano hands down here. Which, look at my arm. Where does that go? It goes into tension. You want to have a bend in your elbow, sit on your seat bones, put your hands in front of you, and ride from your seat and leg. Okay, so this would be our normal canter. So what I start to do with it is take it into counter canter, shoulder four, and that the whole time I'm concentrating that the hind legs keep coming through, and that through the sideways, I start to gain a little bit more collection. So there, he gets a little bit behind me because he feels my seat saying, hey buddy, we're gonna start to sit a little bit. So I have to regulate the rhythm with him and keep telling him to keep cantering forward. No matter how much I compress you, keep cantering forward. So I do these sideways exercises, shoulder four, leg yields, to check, is he on the aids? Does the contact stay the same? And can I ride that inside hind leg more underneath the center of his body? It's gravity, the center of his gravity. And then I can ride a leg yield. He keeps the rhythm. I just move my inside leg slightly. Good boy. And now I'm gonna take this to counter canter. And all the while, I'm just sitting here. I am not holding him in this frame. You can see I just gave. My seat and my leg say to him, here I am. And my hand says, let's just hold hands together in a light contact. Same thing. Even though I'm on the counter lead, I wanna feel that he's equal in my rein. So there he braces a little bit. I want to sit him down with my lower legs. Ask for him to sit back to the good contact where I can give. Braces a little bit. Sit with my seat. Now quiet in the contact. This is lovely. This has taken me a long time to get. That I can sit here, make little adjustments, and we have the same rhythm, the same neck, the same weight in my hand, we're just completely connected.